Yeah, this one's by the cream shop. It's My Melody Handy Dandy Cream, and it's strawberry cake. Limited edition, like how cute is it? Strawberry cake. Smells so good. Oh, yeah, let's see. It has shea butter, vitamin E, and notes of strawberry to add a sweet touch. Is that okay? Okay, perfect. I'll just rub it into your skin. Give me your hands. I know it does smell nice, huh? It's like a hot pink. of shade. It's got like an iridescence to it. Do you like that? Looking a lot smoother. heats up and it smells like lavender. And then you can put it back in her little pouch, and it's like a little snuggle buddy for the movie. She'll be nice and warm. Yeah, I've got one too. But you can use this one. Yeah. We can either put these in the freezer or in the microwave and warm them up. What do you think? Yeah. Okay, yeah, freezer. We'll put them in the freezer, when we start the movie, and then you can put them on and it'll like take away any of the puffiness. Yeah. So like squishy and jelly-like. Yeah, did you see all the like little hearts, heart glitter they have inside? I know they're so cute, perfect for Valentine's Day. Right, so we'll take those down with us when we watch the movie. One last thing, did you want to pick out like a lip gloss to wear? Yeah, I have so many. Yeah, this giant bag of them. I know it's a summer bag, summer vibes. But I like the color, like I just think it's so cute, so yeah, I just keep them in there like all year. What kind of a color do you think you want? Yeah, I can definitely like show you a couple that I would pick. It's from the Wet n Wild Zodiac collection. This one is Taurus. Yeah, it's super glittery pink. Like that. Okay, put that one to the side. I will do that. That might be a contender. And then, so this is like a roll-on gloss. It's from LA Colors. Yeah, totally 2000 style. It smells like watermelon, right? Yeah, you can put a gloss over this still, so let's add a bit more. Okay. This one is by Juvia's Place and it's called So Glazed. Yeah, this one is beautiful. So it's that color. I know it's so hard to pick. So between these three, what are we thinking? You know what? I really think we should go for this NYX Butter Gloss. I think that shade is just gonna look gorgeous on you. Okay. Shade for you. Okay.